normally, Om which you see as this form, but I generally would like to show it in a form which shows the equivalence between the male and the female counterparts, Shiva and Shakti of Om. So let me draw the form of Shakti, a female form, the Kamakala which we talked about. This is the U part of the Om. This is the waist part and the center of the universe, the navel center. This is called the Kamakala, along with the source of the cosmos. If each circle implies its center, you can see a female form, and you just turn it 90 degrees and you see the form of Om. You see, the male and female are just different ways of looking at this thing. Being inside of your body, if you are looking at the world outside, it looks like female. If you are the world and you are looking at yourself, then you appear to yourself as male. The form in which you are yourself and looking at the world is as if you are the particle and looking at the wave, that is cosmos. And if you are the wave and looking at yourself, then you are the wave description. But truth is that the wave and the particle, this form, are identical. There is no transition required to go from one to the other. Both are one and the same. This is a cosmic truth, as evidenced by our meditations and as proved by the modern science. This is where science and philosophy meet. So may they be forever be blessed. Science is Purusha, philosophy is Shakti. It has been a pleasure having you here today, and for sure I am with you all the time, because the Guru is the gateway to God. I am trying to fulfill that role, and I am the seer in you. The power of God which makes you see the world as yourself. So I can never be separated from you. I am your existence, I am your consciousness, I am your happiness. I always want you to remain happy. You make a commitment to happiness and you are happy no matter what the world says. Visualize your own eyes, or look into the photograph of the true eyes of the person whom you are going to empower, and say, Kshan and Hum. Now the base chakra of yourself or of the person you are empowering. Sam, Sham, Sham, Vam, Lam, Ram, Yam, Mam, Bham, Bam. This is second chakra, consisting of six petals. pam pam nam dham dam tham tam nam dham dam. At the heart chakra, tham tam nyam jham jam cham cham ngam gham gam kham kam. At the neck chakra, aham aha aum om aim aim alum alum arum arum om om im im am am. We have come to the end of the alphabet sequence, starting from Kshum to Am. That was in the reverse sequence. Now we go in the forward sequence. Am, Am, Im, Im, Um, Um, Arum, Arum, Alum, Alum, Aim, Aim, Om, Aum, Aha, Aham, Kam, Kham, Gam, Gham, Ngam, Cham, Cham, Jam, Jam, Nyam, Tam, Tam. This is the heart chakra. We are at the navel chakra. Dam, Dham, Nam, Tam, Tham, Dam, Dham, Nam, Pam, Pam. As a genital chakra, we have six petals. Bam, Bham, Mam, Yam, Ram, Ram. At the base chakra, Vam, Sham, Sham, Sam. At the eyebrow center, got two petals, Ham, Kshum. So far we have completed the reverse sequence of alphabets and the forward sequence of alphabets. Next we are going to start from the base, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 chakras, and then go to 1000 petal lotus. That's what we are going to do now. The base chakra consisting of 4 petals, Lam. Next day, the genital chakra, 6 petals, and the Bijakshara is Vam. The navel chakra, 10 petals, the Bijakshara is Ram. The heart chakra, 12 petals, and the Bijakshara is Yang. And the neck chakra, 16 petals, and letter is Ham. Agnya Chakra, two petals, letters are Ham and Kham, and the present is Om. Now we pass through that Om to the Sahasrara Chakra, 1,000 petal lotus, represent the cosmos. Om, 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 Om. You are seeing the galaxies here. You are seeing interstellar spaces here. The cosmic clouds. The black holes. Everything. And here we enter the Bindu, the center of the universe. The Big Bang, origin. When the entire thing that you see today as a vast, immense cosmos has been reduced to just a point the size of the nucleus of a proton, of a hydrogen atom, less than that. So all the energy, everything is contained in seed form, and that has manifested space, time and matter. So, we are going to invoke the goddess here in the form of Kamakala, having the face, the two breasts, and the triangle, the yoni. The face is here, two breasts here, and the yoni here, and in the center of the universe. And let's do a pranapratishtha, invocation of life, either for yourself or for any person, any entity. And the pranapratishtha mantra goes like this. Om Aim Hrim Shrim Aam Hrim Krom Yam Ram Lam Vam Sham Sham Sam Ham Om Hamsa Soham Soham Mamsaha Shivaha Shri Chakrasya Shri Lalitayaha Mama Pranaha Iha Pranaha Mama Jiva Iha Sthitaha Mama Sarvendriyani Vang Manaha Chakshushrotra Dihvaghrana Vagpani Padapayu Upastha Lingani Iheva Agatya Asmin Chakre Asmin Shri Chakre Sukham Chiram Tishthantu Swaha. The mantra of pranapratishtha is Om Asunite Punarasmasu Chakshuh Parapranam Ihano Dehi Bhogam Jok Pashyema Suryam Uccharantam Anamate Mrulayanaha Swasti Amritam Vai Pranaha Amritam Apaha Prananeva Yathasthanam Upahvayate Pranapratishthapanamuhurtaha Sumuhurto Astu. May this be the auspicious moment when everything was one. And now we bring back that energy down from the cosmos. Om, 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 Om. And back to the centers in the body of yourself or of your friend. Om, Ham, Yam at the heart, and Ram at the navel center, Vam at the genital center, and Lam at the base. Now we do a small puja to that person or to yourself. If you are empowering yourself, you are doing puja to yourself. If you are empowering another person, you are doing puja to the other person. Lam prithvyatmane satsangam gandham kalpayami namaha. Ham akashatmane indranigraham pushpam pujayami namaha. Yam vayuatmane aishadvagga visarjanam dhopam kalpayami namaha. Ram vahani atmane चित्कला स्वस्वरूप दीपं कल्पयामि नमः। वम अमृत तत्वात्मने शिवशक्ति संयोग आनंद स्वरूप आनंदामृत नैवेद्यं कल्पयामि नमः। ओम कालात्मने मनोलय स्वरूप आनंद कर्पूर निराजनं कल्पयामि नमः। उपनिषद वाक्य स्वरभिणं तांबूलं कल्पयामि नमः। May the infinite power of the cosmos be with you, in you, and connect you to the source. May God Shiva and may Goddess Shakti, who are one and the same, bless you. Bless you. So it is. Eilahrim Masakahlahrim Sakalahrim. Kae 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 Eilahrim Masakahlahrim Sakalahrim. 16 times around the neck. And similarly, 12 times around the heart, 10 times around the waist, and 6 times around the genital area, and 4 times around the first chakra, and 2 times around the Ajna chakra. You can do this for any mantra. For with the Guru mantra you can do, or you can do with Bala mantra, or any mantra. When you do it is in this fashion, it gains a very high degree of power and generates and invokes the astral power that is associated with that mantra. So this is how we connect to the Goddess through the mantra, using the lotus bodies in connected with your physical body, but they are also separated from that. So this is the process of empowering yourself and empowering another person, and radiate your love, glory and affection from your heart center to the whole world. May God bless you. You know how much difficulty I had in remembering the sequence of letters. And I know you are going to have the same difficulty, or even more, because you are unfamiliar with the subject. But don't lose hope. There is help available. I made animations of the process of empowerment, and they are available both in CD form and in downloadable YouTube format. If they are not ready, they will be made available soon through our website www.devipuram.com. You can freely download them. You can look at them. There's various ways I have tried to do this thing. They will all benefit you, and I want you to be benefited. So may God bless you, and may God bless you, and may God bless you. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.